The suspect behind a hairy crime at a South Florida business faced a judge. Cops say he stole tens of thousands of dollars worth of wigs. Hello, I'm Keith Jones.
And I'm Trina Robinson. Surveillance video shows a U-Haul truck backing up to a business.
And it wouldn't be long until he was in the back seat of a cop car. NBC6 reporter Claudia Docampo has the details.
The packages of hair.
Prosecutors say Sion Hamilton drove a rented U-Haul truck into the hair and wigs business on 165th Street and Northwest 46th Avenue in Miami Gardens. Surveillance video shows the truck ramming into the building several times.
He crashed a U-Haul truck into a house or a building, a garage door. Yeah, commercial burglary.
$90,000 worth of merchandise was taken.
The wigs are estimated to cost upwards of $1,000 apiece. Prosecutors say Hamilton and two other men were captured on surveillance cameras stealing the expensive wigs and hair pieces on Tuesday morning. The public defender was asking the judge to put Hamilton under house arrest instead of setting a bond.
He's the only one who takes his kids to school without his support.
I'm surprised he has any energy to take the kids to school. This happened at 3 a.m. You got to get up early to get those kids breakfast and lunch and get them to school by, 8:20?
Hamilton has prior arrests in several counties.
Your Honor, he does have some priors out of Broward, and he's got corrections. It's a no-bond fugitive hold from Osceola County as well.
He's facing charges of driving without a license and drug possession in Osceola County and a conviction for grand theft in Broward County.
Burglary to the unoccupied structure with the vehicle being used as an instrumentality. No bond. It is a crime punishable by life in prison if you are found guilty.
So now Hamilton has criminal cases in three different Florida counties. So he'll be staying in jail for a while. At the Metro Justice Building, I'm Claudia Docampo, NBC6 News.
Hi, I'm Shelley. Thank you for checking out our NBC6 South Florida YouTube channel. You want more videos like the kind you just watched? Click right here on the subscribe button below. Get the latest stories, interviews, caught on camera, and more. Digital exclusives as well. All for you. Subscribe now.